22-year-old Jessica Hartline is pushing herself to the limit as an athlete. But the pint-sized Panay is doing it in a unique playing field. Well, actually, it's a sumo ring.
Oh, it's so fun. Your focus narrows and you're only focusing on the match. The auditorium, everything just disappears. The only thing you hear is matryosh and you go, and that's it.
The lifelong martial artist found herself in the ring as she was trying to score tickets to the annual U.S. Sumo Open.
I went online and I noticed that it was only $30 to compete, so I registered. So actually, I competed at the Sumo Open last year and I was the lightest lightweight competitor.
The Daly City-born Hartline has been gearing up for the U.S. Sumo Open, the biggest sumo event outside of Japan. It takes place at Cal State Long Beach on March 23rd.
You heard of it, like sumo is just, hey, they're not that strong or whatever, and then until I see it, and it's amazing.
We built it up kind of as a grassroots event. We now get about 5,000 people.
The rules of the giant sport are simple. Throw your opponent to the ground or out of the ring.
So in Japan, you know, the stereotype is a really big guy. So the International Sumo Federation in Japan created weight classes for amateur sumo. So you could have someone who's smaller or, you know, any size really, men or women, competing against people close to their own size.
That's pretty epic.
At 5 feet tall and 110 pounds, Hartline is still 33 pounds under the limit. But it's not stopping her.
Although I'm the smallest and I don't win most of my matches, I'm getting better. I'm winning more of my matches against people who are bigger than me, and it makes me feel really strong and really powerful.
It's proved that what she may lack in body size, she makes up for it with heart. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Carson, California.